In addition to our libraries, we have lots of areas on campus where you can go study. One of them is located in our Rector Hall, which is this study room here. There's areas all over campus where you can go and have tutoring or individual or group study.